folks. This is Bill Corwin on Radio Free Earth with the news. In the ongoing Tunguska offensive, EDF troops are being pushed back further toward Irkutsk. Meanwhile, we're 4 weeks into the occupation of France, and we're starting to get reports of local resistance cells reestablishing communications with
EDF. I was going to be a vidcaster on Alpha Centauri. I had it all planned out. I even had the equipment.
I was a cook. Nothing fancy. I just like to cook.
Did I want to be a soldier? Fuck no. I could have been a wrestler. Or a porn star. Or both.
I studied frogs. Frogs are amazing creatures. I told them there was something out there, but no one believed me.
You know what's funny? I used to be a pacifist.
The truth is, they don't care about who we used to be or what we wanted to do. To them, we're just slaves. But if they thought this was gonna be easy, they came to the wrong fucking planet.
Damn it! You keep getting uglier.